Yeah, well, you know what? Games are about details. Yeah, I mean, we've managed to find our way on the on the wrong side. Okay, in the ball games, and it has everything to do with the little things that we do. So, you know, but with that, from the start, I want this team to understand. Okay, man, the details are gonna help us win. Okay, man, you do the little things, the big things will take care of themselves. So that's where we're at right now.
What's the deal with the flags? What was that? Is the flag thrown on almost every play?
Yeah, like the flags are about the cameras. You know, for us, our guys were stopping the cameras too early. So when the flags go up, okay, man, it allows us to stop. So we want extra film, you know, much like B-roll on plays, man. You want to be able to see a guy running to the ball, not, okay, man, the ball flashing, then it gets cut real fast. So it gives us a chance to grade effort to the ball. It gives us a chance to grade finish. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Your walk-on kicker, Riley Guay, I mean, where has this come from? He's killing kicks now. Has it always been there?
It's been there. I thought a year ago, you know, everybody knew Tommy Openshaw was the guy, but I thought Riley, you know, came in and did exactly what he was supposed to do. I mean, man, the dude's like Cool Hand Luke. But, you know, right now, you know, for him, I'm talking to these guys about finding your sweet spot, okay? Be consistent, let's stay there. So, you know, he's had a while to try to perfect his swing, and now what he's trying to do is just be consistent. So I thought he had a great summer, and right now, you know, he's leading this competition. We just got to make sure it looks like that every day.
Did you get to see the Cam Johnson show on the other end at times, or were you away for that?
Yeah, I looked over there and just saw some pair of hands reach up and grab the ball, and, you know, he popped up, and it was that kid. So, you know, one thing about him, you know, I mean, I've said it before, I truly believe, man, he's a talent. But I got a lot of guys on this roster that can make some plays. We are a much better natural receiving core in 2018. Young guys, old guys, man, we got dudes that can catch the ball. Long, short, tall, doesn't matter. We got dudes, but it is nice to see Cam get off to a good start.
Given how much that wide receiver core is in flux underneath Kalijah Lipscomb, how vital is it going to be to get Jaron Pinkney involved in the passing game a lot this year?
Oh, Pink. Pink's the mainstay in this deal. But it's not just Pink. It's Dobbs. It's Bresnahan. We've got guys. Listen, everybody's fighting for balls in this offense. So, I mean, if you want the ball, you got to make plays. So we're going to make sure, you know, tight end is always a quarterback's best friend. You know, he works in between the hashes, man. He's got to make sure, man, he gives our quarterback, like, an opportunity to move the chains. And that's what Pink, Dobbs, and Bresnahan are going to do for us.
In the spring, you shed the defensive play calling, so that was new. You were out here kind of roaming around everywhere. Are you adjusted to that now, to how you kind of conduct practice as not being a play caller?
It's easy for me now. You know, you talk about those little things. Those were the little things that I didn't necessarily see, you know, as a defense coordinator. I mean, I'm so worried about play calling and worried about all these other things, but you got to have a mouthpiece in. You got to stay on sides, okay, man? You got to make sure that our offensive line guys, man, are keeping their hats out of there, putting their hands on contact and getting those heads out of there, man, so we don't, you know, find ourselves, you know, with guys, you know, missing games and in harm's way. So it's just a little thing. So for me, I thought spring was a great adjustment. Now, man, I feel good about exactly where we are.